everyone. Today we learning grammar. In grammar we learn articles. Do you know the articles, students? Yes, of course, already know, but explaining this video. Okay, we have used a and the to point out the nouns are called articles. Means articles andre nouns andre nama pada. A nama pada galu helvaga estide point out yesterday in the point out madodakke nav en use martivi a and the. So point out the nouns are called articles, are called articles. Okay, next I explain that. Next come to the see how many alphabets is there, students? Already you know that how many alphabets is there. Yes, there are 26 letters. Do you know the 26 letters? Yes, of course. We divided it two groups. One is the consonants and second one is the vowel. Consonant, vowel. Okay, how many is there consonant and how many is there vowels? Okay, I expression this class. See, articles, alphabets is 26 letters A to Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, O, N, O, L, L, O, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. This is the alphabets. Okay, we divided in two parts. One is the consonants, second one is the vowel. Okay, consonant. How many is consonants there? How many is there vowel? See, first we learn vowels. See, A, E, I, O, U. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 vowels is there. Andre, now kannadadalli hege swaragalu mattu vyanjanagalu anta debate martivalla, same ade tarane vowels matte consonants anta heltivi. Vowels andre swaragalu, consonants andre vyanjanagalu anta heli. Ee vowels bandaga naavu and heltivi consonants. Okay, consonants I tell you already is A is there. A is there, B, C, D, E is there, F, G, H, I is there, J, K, L, M, N, O, O is there, P, Q, R, S, T, U is there, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, in alphabets, in 26 alphabets we divided two parts. One was the consonant and the second one was the vowel. Okay, consonants are 21 letters, vowels are 5. 21 plus 5 is equal to 26 letters. Okay, this is the consonants. In vowels we have used A, E, I, O. The start the letter A, apple. We have to use not A, we have to use an apple. An apple. Next E. We use an elephant. An elephant. I. I. We use in vowels. How to use an ice cream. An ice cream. Next O, an orange. U, an umbrella. Okay, next O, B to Z. In 21 consonants we have to use A. A ball, a bird, a cat, a dog, a fish, a goat, a hawk, a hat, a joker, a kite, a lemon, a mango, a net, a parrot, a queen, a rabbit, a sweet, a tree, V for wine, a violin, a watch, a Xmas tree, a yak, Z, a zoo. So this is the consonants and the vowels you have to use when we use. In consonants we use A means a. We have to use a. Next in vowels, we have to use an. Okay. This one is the consonants and the vowels. Do you understand? Once again, children, there are 26 letters in English alphabets. We divided into two parts. One was the consonant and the second one was the vowels. Vowels have 5 vowels and consonants have 21 consonants. In vowels, in A, E, I, O, U, in vowel sounds we have to use an. In consonants, in 21 letters we have to use a. A means we have to pronunciation a. So you have to use a. In vowels you have to use an. Okay, this is the articles we have to use, consonants and the vowels. Okay children, come to the next. Okay, next come to the grammar. Articles a, an. A means a, an. A girl, G-I-R-L, girl. A ball. See, first one letter is the consonant, B also consonants. When we use an apple. Next, an orange. The third one article is also is there. That's one was the. First a, second one an, the third one is the. First you have to learn and perfect in a and an. Where we use in articles a and an. Next I will tell the second classes and you have go to next classes. I will explain the when we use the. The is used in plural form. Means a cat, the cats, the dogs, the kites, the fruits. We use this the in plural form. A and an we use this the singular form. Okay. Article a and an are used introducing a singular noun. Introducing a singular noun. The noun is singular that we can use the a and an. A uses in consonants letter. First consonants, vowels, pronoun. And a in uses the vowel sounds. When we use the vowel sounds, a, e, I, o, u. When the letter started this 5 letters, we have to use an. We have to use an. So next the is used to introduce plural nouns. The is used to introduce plural nouns. Plural means bats, kites, birds, fruits, vegetables. Then we use the. Only one fruit is there. An apple. Or a banana. See this one. Once again. Articles a and an. A and an are used to introduce a singular nouns. The is used to introduce plural nouns. The is used to introduce plural nouns. Okay. I give you examples. You tell me the answer. Dash. Ball. Dash. Owl. Dash. Cat. Dash. Ice cream. Okay, can you tell me? Tell me, students. See, is a ball. First one is the letter is the consonants. So you have to use a. You have to use a. A ball. Second, the first letter is o. O is the vowel. So you have to use an owl. An owl. Next, the first letter is the C. Cat. C is the consonant. So you have to use a. A cat. A cat. The second one is dash ice cream. The letter is the I. So you have to use an ice cream. An ice cream. Okay. Next, we give the examples. Okay. Next, fifth one. Dash kite. Dash mango. Next. ELEPHANT. Elephant. Dash. Next. Dash kite. The first letter is the K. Consonants. So we use a kite. Tell me a kite. A kite. The second one is M. Mango. First one is letter is the M. So this one is the consonant. We use a mango. A mango. Next letter is elephant. We use an. An. An elephant. An elephant. Next one is the U. U is the which letter? Tell me. Yes, that is the vowel sounds. So we use the U. We use the A-R-N. Yes, correct. An. An umbrella. Understand, students? See, this like of a exercises I give you the next class. We will be write on the A-N. It's A-N. Also, we have to use the plural in, we have to use the in plural, plural, okay. So, this is the articles, repeat once again, in articles, articles means a, and, the, we have to use the a and the, we signal the, introducing the, how many is their nouns, singular we have to use a, and, the plural we have to use the. Okay. Next come to the vowel consonants is the 21 consonants. Vowels is 5. So there are in English alphabets there are 26 letters. You divided in 2 divided in consonants and the vowels. Vowel sounds are A, E, I, O, U. This is 5 vowels are is there. When the letter when the word is started the vowel letter we have to use an. When the letter used the start the letter in consonants, consonants means 21 letters, they will be consonant, they will be they will in before a. We have to use before a. Vowels are we have to use an. When the nouns are plural, we have to use the. We have to use the. Okay, students, I give the notes in next classes. Okay, I think you better understand. Thank you.